What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Sonya Lauren, and I am ba-da-ba-ba-ba back with another video. This is so freaking good. Let me tell y'all what I'm drinking before I get into this video. I've noticed that I haven't been getting enough vegetables in my diet. I would go like days and days without even eating vegetables, for real. Like, that's a problem, okay? I don't know if y'all know, but we're supposed to eat vegetables every single day, but I just don't. I came across this product called Teeny, and they have like this green powder that you can mix with almond milk, you can put in your favorite smoothie, and you get all your vegetables in for the day. How cool is that? Crazy, right? Y'all know I love matcha, so anything with matcha in it, call me, okay? Because I want it. I do recommend that you guys buy the tumbler with it too, because this tumbler is so cool. It comes with like this little strainer thing. If you guys wanna purchase this, lucky for you, they also sent me a code for you guys. So if you guys use 25 Sonya, you can get 25% off your order. How cool is that? Boom, 25% off, so y'all could be getting healthy with me. It's so good, so freaking good. Make sure y'all go get y'all's today. Okay guys, so let's just get right into the review. First of all, if you guys did not check out my last Dr. Bronner's video, pause this video and go watch the first one. In the first one, I was giving you guys the tea on why I switched from using African black soap on my face to Dr. Bronner's, okay? So if you didn't go check out that video, I was giving y'all tea, all that. You can go check out that video and come back to this one. So I know that in my last video, I told you guys, I pointed at the lemon soap. This is the citrus scent, and I was like, I'm gonna use the citrus probably to clean my house. And I mean, yeah, I have used this to kind of do some cleaning too, but I don't know what transpired over the course of me trying Dr. Bronner's soap from the last video to now. But one day I was just like, let me use the citrus one on my face. Oh, I do remember. Okay, let me tell y'all. So basically, I was using the tea tree soap on my face. And it just was not it. I don't know what it was, but the tea tree soap was just not it for me. Like, it just wasn't it for me and my face, okay? If anything, I didn't see a difference with the tea tree soap. It just wasn't working for me. So eventually I was like, let me just try the citrus on my face, okay? I tried the peppermint, I know how that is, but let me just try the citrus. And let me tell y'all, out of the three different scents I just named, this one has been it, okay? This one has worked better for me in all aspects. Like, in terms of drying out your face, this Dr. Bronner soap doesn't dry out my face as much as the tea tree one does and as much as the peppermint one does. This one, I don't know what it is. It might be like the lemon in it and stuff like that, but it doesn't dry out my face that much. I've probably been using this soap for maybe 2 or 3, maybe like 3 weeks now. So yeah, one thing I will say is I don't recommend using this soap every single day. Now if you like, I'ma use it every single day because I don't care what you say, okay, because you might be a rebel or something, I would just say to dilute it to the point where you can use it every day, but I don't recommend using any Dr. Bronner soap every day. Now your body is a different story, okay? This soap works. So if you click this video to know whether or not it works, this works for me. One thing I do want to mention, in my last video I showed you guys the burn on my face. It's gone. Like, the burn is gone. Like, it was a whole mark right here. It was ugly, but now it's gone. That was something really exciting to see. Another thing, y'all, the dark marks on my face are really clearing up, and a lot of it has already cleared up. So if you think about getting the citrus for like clearing up dark spots, dark marks, hyperpigmentation, whatever you refer to it as, this soap is it. So now I'm gonna move into how I use this soap on my face, like what the process is like. So I probably use it 3 to 4 times a week, and basically I get my Dr. Bronner soap and I get my spin brush for my face, and I take some like warm water, I kind of rinse my face And then I grab my Dr. Bronner soap. I get a dime size, rub it on my face. So I do dilute it a little bit. I don't know if that makes sense what I just said, but that's pretty much how I dilute it, is I rinse my face and then I put it on there. Y'all probably like, this girl don't know what dilution is. I do know what it is, but that's just how I do it and it's been working for me, so. Okay, but anyway, cause we'll be trying to cuff for you, like you ain't do this for real. But anyway, so that's how I did it. And then also I get my spin brush and I get a little bit on there, another dime size. And I just brush all around my face. I get like this region of my face more, like the, but like below my eyes where my cheekbones and my cheeks are. I get that region more, my chin, and then I move up to my forehead. I don't do my forehead as much because I forgot why, but yeah. And then I just rinse it all off with some warm water. After I rinse it off, I grab my towel. Now, you guys need to be careful when you guys are drying your face with the towel, just because you don't want to drag your, like you don't want to pull your face while drying it. I don't know if that makes sense, but as y'all can see, I'm patting my face. Don't pull on your face. That's how you get wrinkles, and we too young for wrinkles. Period. Y'all see my face. I am literally glowing, and this is the cause of it. I want to try something new on my channel. I'm all for like shouting people out, and I've been wanting to do it for a minute. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go back to my last video and I'm gonna look at some of the comments, and I'm going to choose some comments, just a few, and shout people out. So let's do it. Brittany Kerr, I might be saying your last name so wrong. Please, I'm not trying to butcher your name at all. But Brittany Kerr said, the peppermint one makes you feel like a new person, girl. Yes, the peppermint one, I told y'all, it makes you feel like a whole new person. This person's name is Coco Vic. She said, I use Dr. Bronner's all the time for everything but my face, LOL. I usually get the lavender. I think I'll try the citrus for my dark spots. Yes, try the citrus for your dark spots. Let me know how it go. And I'll just shout out one more person. This person's name is Janisha Andrea Sanders. She said, African black soap breaks my skin out so bad. Even organic, made from someone that, wait, that owns her own business, I broke out. And now my skin is like dark spots everywhere, even my neck. I definitely want to try this product. Janisha, girl, try you some Dr. Bronner soap, okay? Try using Dr. Bronner's soap because it's where it's at. Thank you guys so much for tuning into this video. Be sure to go check out Dr. Bronner's soap. Let me know if it worked for you. I will probably do another update video in the future. Who knows? This soap has so many different uses. So stay tuned for that. And yeah, be sure to give me a big old thumbs up and click that subscribe button if you guys want to see more videos like this on my channel. And let's all glow together. Okay, it's 2020. Be sure to go purchase your TME greens right now. Make sure you get the tumbler with your purchase. Again, for 25% off, you can use my code 25SONJA. That's 25SONJA. And bye, guys. I'm the MVP, most valuable. I'm the MVP, most valuable. Yeah, I'm the MVP, most valuable player, huh? That's who I be. Cause I'm the MVP, most valuable. I'm the MVP, most valuable. Yeah, I'm the MVP, most valuable player, huh? That's who I be.